you know that one poem a day will not kill you? We hope you'll find out by listening in every day during April to One Poem a Day Won't Kill You, Yamhill County's celebration of National Poetry Month.
I am Susan Katz, and I'm reading from one of my favorite authors, Ruth Ozeki. That's O-Z-E-K-I. And it's a poem called Thoughts in Language. If language is the line dividing us from them, then words fail me. And I grow molluscan, or bang my brain against its limbic limits, or ape and parody poetry, even as I fail to articulate this one sigh to you. You say you is the necessary other, buried at the heart of every act of language, making me utterly what I am every time I open my mouth. What is this if not ritual, objects inherited significantly, placed sounds, untenable long breaths, the ancestors spoke against their deaths and yours and mine. Breathe in the time and exhale praises, or in silence the holy mystery at the core of all this, so that when I offer you this stone, for example, you cup your hand to receive a cool, smooth weight. Thank you.